back that round, is he? Oh, but it was a...
What's up, sort of?
What's that up there? Yeah. A big tool.
That's a recip saw.
I feel so good to be even exploring. You right? I love it. Stay out of that way. Stay out of that way. It even smells like an old school. You know that old primary school smell of disgusting dinners and stuff like that. Get down that way. Post-COVID school. Yeah. Oh wow, that's amazing. Everything alright? Okay, I'm gonna have a look, babe. Bit of Welsh for you. You okay? Get a pair of pint. I'm taking it literally really easy. I'm feeling the floor before I actually walk on it. Oh, double doors. Seems like a really weird layout for a school. Down easy for them. They don't think there was any other way over there, was it?
I don't know, and then go up the stairs on the way back. I don't know what it looks like there because of the ceiling have come down.
Oh, that's so nice. Yeah, they got a better staff room than the entire room, yeah. Fair play. The teacher staff room is better than is better than anything. Keep that for personal. There's cages down there. Be naughty, get in the cage. What's the time, Jim? Keep an eye on the time. Wait, what time is it?
It's only got an hour and 10.
Alright. They're the ones you'd come down on. No, no, they're the ones you'd come down on, I think. Yeah. Or was it a different part of the school? It is awesome little place, isn't it? Do you want to go and have a quick look up them stairs?
No, that's alright. All it was me seeing the stairs from upstairs. You know the ones with the ceiling, I can't look.
Right,
that
okay.
That's about
right. Ah, right. Oh, Dan Apple's got closer.